A Glasgow university has launched an independent inquiry into the behaviour of a former academic who abused young men. Kevin O'Gorman, 38, who was described in his trial as a master manipulator, dodged jail after abusing his position of power to prey on 8 vulnerable students between 2006 and 2014. The incidents took place at both Strathclyde University and Heriot-Watt University. Now, the Glasgow institution has appointed a Queen's Counsel to lead an independent inquiry into O'Gorman's conduct during his time at the university between 2005 and 2012. The inquiry team are looking to hear from anyone who may have information about the former lecturer and their experience of his time at Strathclyde. They also wish to hear of any issues that may have arisen with respect to inappropriate conduct with students. Professor Sir Jim MacDonald, Principal and Vice-Chancellor at the university, said, "As a university community, we were shocked and appalled by what emerged from Dr. O'Gorman's trial, and by behaviours which are totally contrary to our shared values. The safety and well-being of our students is always our first priority. As I have already confirmed, we will accept the findings of the independent inquiry and will adopt its recommendations. We are in the process of contacting our students, staff and alumni who may have information relevant to the inquiry. If you have information, I would strongly encourage you to contact the inquiry team. Information can be provided anonymously and treated confidentially. We told last month how Fraser Blevins, one of O'Gorman's victims who waived his right to anonymity to tell of their dismay of O'Gorman's behavior, was left outraged that he dodged a jail term. He said, "I'm disappointed it wasn't a custodial sentence. It's difficult to imagine that man being free in the comfort of his own home. I hope the community service at least addresses his ego, as he has never appeared to show any remorse." Edinburgh Sheriff Court heard how O'Gorman targeted those who needed help and managed to convince them that they couldn't succeed without his assistance. He was ordered to perform 240 hours of community service and be supervised by the authorities for the next 3 years. He was also placed on the sex offenders register for 5 years. You can contact the inquiry team at inquiry@blaw.go.uk or call 0141 439 1990 for more on this story. Visit the news article link.